funnel them into this here. This is a trap. So once they go through that V shape, once they get in there, they confuse. And they stay in here and sleep on every day and we have them out.
New Hampshire Fish and Game manages the fish ladder on the Exeter, as well as the other tidal rivers in the Great Bay Estuary. The fish ladder is critical to the passage of alewives and herring up over the falls to their freshwater spawning grounds.
Leaves about a half inch space as water comes in. So the water level inside this trap is the same level as the impoundment right here. And then there's a series of baffles with a little V shape at the bottom, spaced about a foot and a half apart, all the way down this. And all that does is create enough turbulence for the fish to be able to leak through each one of those, or not leak, but stay in the water column, to swim between each one of them to come on the way up here. You'll see halfway down there's a flat area on the fish ladder there. That's a resting pool. It takes a tremendous amount of energy for these guys to come up this fish way. So they get about halfway up, and then there's a stretch right there where the floor is flat and there's no baffles, and they can stay there and regain some energy before they make the final run to the top. Been here since 1976, I think. It was built in 1976. There was modifications in 2000 that added this portion here. There used to be a smaller trap at the top, and in 2000 they had this retaining wall built and they made this bigger trap. At the same time too, you can see on the lower dam down there, there's a raised portion that's out of the water. We put that in so in higher flow conditions the water is shielded from falling near the entrance of the ladder. These guys are looking for the strongest upstream current when they swim up. So what we try to do is we try to make the water coming out of this fish ladder the most dominant current down there.
Thank you. The Squamscott River is a tidal river, approximately 6 miles long. It carries the load from 30 miles of rivers and streams to the Great Bay and to the ocean beyond. For thousands of years, it has pulsed with the tide. In the last 400 years, it has experienced its greatest stress, and its contribution to Great Bay has been sullied. It is appropriate to honor the river and its history and beauty with a renewed awareness and protection.
I was born in the path of the winter wind, raised where the mountains are old. Their springtime waters come dancing down. I remember the tale they told. The whistling ways of my younger days too quickly have faded on by, but all of their memories linger on, like the light in the fading sky. River, take me along in your sunshine. Sing me your song, ever moving and winding and free. You rolling old river, you changing old river. Let's you and me, river, run down to the sea. I've been to the city and back again, I've been moved by some things that I've learned. Met a lot of good people and I've called them friends. Felt the change when the seasons turn. I've heard all the songs the children sing. Listened to love's melodies. I've felt my own music within me rise. Like the light in the autumn trees. River, take me along in your sunshine. Sing me your song, ever moving and winding and free. You rolling old river, you changing old river. Let's you and me, river, run down to the sea. Someday when the flowers are blooming still, someday when the grass is still green, my rolling waters will round the bend and flow into an open sea. So here's to the rainbow that's followed me here, here's to the friends that I know, and here's to the song that's within me now. I'll sing it wherever I go. River, take me along in your sunshine. Sing me a song, ever moving and winding and free. You rolling old river, you changing old river. Let's you and me, river, run down to the river. Take me along in your sunshine. Sing me a song, ever moving and winding and free. You rolling old river, you changing old river. That's you and me, river. Run down to the river.